can cook up quick. You just gotta bring me the ingredients, and I can give you the amp right away. Just go to the amp chamber and drop off the ingredients to get your amp.
Ooh.
You'll find amp ingredients all over the city. Here's your shopping list. Fizzy balloons are filled with hydrogen fluoride, a super acid to help kickstart the reactants. Smelly ass shoes are a potent source of sulfur dioxide. Camera lenses can help isolate the extremophiles. Neon signs can give me some radically ionized particles, good for organic conduction. Pranksters TP'd the city. Stupid, but works in our favor. Toilet paper is the perfect catalytic substrate. If you're having trouble finding any of this stuff, Two Hat Jack sells maps with their location. Some amps need a little more time to cook. You'll have to defend the vats while we make those. I'll call you and let you know when I need your help to protect the vats. Be sure to equip those amps and let me know how you like them.
Okay. Character. Amps. Do I have any melee amps? I do! Fire. Melee attacks shoot out a fireball. Ooh. Bouncing object. Bouncing on objects spawns explosive fiery projectiles. Anything here? No. Ooh. Oh, it's extra, okay. And then... do you have any amps for this one? Hey, I do! Kills with this weapon have a chance to turn a killed enemy into a TNT teddy. Ooh, that's actually really good. Amp slot lock. Oh, it's only level 1. Okay. I don't have any overdrives, do I? Okay.
Come find me at the overpass. I'm waiting on you.
Hey, Walter. What did you do for a living? You know, before all this.
Why does that matter?
Okay, so you were a professional mean person. Got it.
I used to be head of Fisco Security.
Used to be? Sounds like you didn't leave on good terms.
A couple of years ago, they got rid of me and all my men went totally automated. Big mistake.
Mistake? After a colossal corporate fuck-up, we're the only ones who know the truth. And we're trapped inside a walled-up city full of zombies with no contact to the outside world. I'd say security's doing a pretty good job.
Mutants, not zombies. Big difference.
Right.
We'll get out, and soon. Now hurry your ass up.
Okay.
I built a new gun. My best work yet.
What you got? Ooh, I don't have enough for anything.
It's the apocalypse. No selling on credit.
Captain Ahab. Ooh. Right, so I'm gonna save up.
We'll come back soon, okay? But not too soon, though. Don't make it all weird.
Make it all weird. Hey, sticky socks. Or shoes. Ow, my body. Ah. Oh, that's you.
You now have a melee amp and an epic amp. I'm gonna give you one last preview. Here's 60 seconds of batshit crazy style. First one's free.
I'm still not used to controls, but whatever.
Staying off the ground and constantly moving is the best way to survive.
Okay, I'm mixing up buttons. Okay, I needed that.
Over here, kid.
Really badly.
What is that?
It's a glider. Once I'm over the walls, I'm gonna expose Fizco's lies and make them pay for what they've done.
You really think it'll fly?
I know it will. Soon as I make a few more adjustments to the launch mechanism. Wrench. Okay, I need you to lift up the carriage a bit more.
Like this?
Now keep it there while I tighten this. Don't let go.
I might have to let go.
Not yet.
I have to let go now.
No!
See that? You're lucky I was here.
Rip.
What a fuck up.
Yeah.
I meant you.
Well, what was I supposed to do? Of course it's my fault. Thanks, Dad, who's not my real dad.
Why are you just chilling here? Oh, hey, look at that.
Guess I'll just head back to the base. Maybe I can help him rebuild the glider. Wish there was a quicker way to get there.
Open legend. Here we go. Oh! Tab and fast travel. Alright, where's this fast travel?
That was easy.
Seriously, what were you supposed to do? Nice.
Man, he's been pissed at me plenty of times.
It's not like I did it on purpose. I want to get out of this city just as much as he does.
Hey, let's make lemons out of this lemonade. He's got to rebuild, right? Hardest part is going to be the propeller. Why don't you head over to the old factory district, have a look around?
Search for propeller in the Crown Blades factory. Ooh, a T in Teddy. A blazer open. Interesting. Call the police.
I need to find a propeller. Whoever has blades. Guess I'll start at the old Crown Blades factory. Yeah.
Hey, as long as you're out there, try getting some combos and building up style. Use those amps. Trust me, amps can make or break you out there.
Alright, come on. Yeah. Flip jump from underground. Flip jump from underground. F then spacebar and move jump higher than normal. Okay. Oh, challenges. Nope. Not yet. Not ready for that. Over there. Hey, there's a balloon thingy. Got it, boy. Okay. There's another one. Okay, I'm sidetracking off a bit.
Hey, who is that? He didn't have an icon dealy thing on his head, so am I supposed to chase him?
Yes, you should follow him.
Okay, scary, helpful voice man. There should be another way around.
Step towards the horizontal bar and press F to swing. Okay. Cool, explosions don't hurt me. It's lovely. And don't die from water. Shit, where'd I go?
Come back!
Are they gone yet?